presentation followed by a men and women's scrimmage. Admission is free and doors open at 5:30. The saying goes, you're only worth what you're willing to accept. And for one Middle Tennessee State University athlete, she's willing to prove her worth on the track. Shayna Johnson understands the demands of being a Division I athlete, but she's an in-state student, which means less money for track because